You, got a hookup over there?
You mean me? Well, I mean, I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes. Who, you know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Jackie, wait!
What? What's the matter?
This envelope... where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit!
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be them. Because that'd be really bad. I gotta do some more research. Good luck in your killing spree!
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like the zoo.
Let's go, Vinny.
Attaboy, Jackie. What do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
I remember this one time, when it was summer, hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones there, trying to cool off. And here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way. He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Jenny takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her. So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady. Jenny didn't talk to me for a week. I think so, Chief. I'm sure you'd remember.
I gotta frisk you, tough guy.
Yes, that's good. Arms to your sides.
This is a friendly joint. No trouble. You packing tonight, hotshot?
Who, me? And spoil a party?
Yes.
Get inside. Have a nice evening.
Right through this door, pal.
I can make all your dreams come true.
Come on, Joey, I need a hit!
What you need is to work a shift. You don't sleep, Joe, for once. Most customers don't like a sleeping hula.
It will keep...
What? You didn't mean that kind of hit? Sorry. You look plenty awake now, don't you? Get back to work.
Well, hello, handsome.
I don't remember paying for tears.
Are you done yet?
Hi.
Que
good time?
You must be Venus. I'm Jackie, Vinny's friend.
Well, any friend of Vinny's is a friend of mine. Why don't you come up to my room? I think I could arrange something special just for you. Follow me, handsome.
Cameras in these elevators, but we ain't got much time. I stash Vinny's gun in my room. These new guys find it, they'll kill me. They don't play games, Jackie. These are some messed up fucking people. They all tweaked out and shit. Just promise if anything goes wrong, you won't rat me out. So you gotta get up to the third floor quickly. Are you listening to me?
Yeah. I got it.
Come on, it's this way.
Went to shit ever since these new fucking guys took over.
Keep it moving.
All this delicious suffering.
Nothing for you through here, buddy. Nothing for you through here, buddy.
Bastard. Oh, shit.
Keep it moving.
You're gonna ask that fucking abomination for a raise?
I figured you could go ask.
Keep it moving.
That shit that I am.
For you. They closed off the top two floors. We figured they was just shooting pornos up there. But then, Chantel went to go see that hunchback guy on the third floor. Now we ain't seen her in a month. Here, this is from Vinny.
Nice.
Now you go find these assholes and make sure you give him one for me. Shoot Quasimodo upside the head and put us all out of his fucking misery.
Excitement.
be going nuts.
Huh?
Kill him! One down!
Get up to that vent.
Right, gonna need your help here. Close your beepers a tick.
Wait, what did you do?
Neat little trick, innit? Now you see what I see, don't you? How's the view?
Short. Let's get moving.
It's the cry of the beast, drawing ever closer. The darkness loves us. This I know.
As it tells us so.
The relic will hold it. Once we have it, the world will be ours.
Brother Victor was the one who found it. Yes, it was lost. But Brother Victor searched for years. He scoured the world. It belongs with us.
What's he on about?
Open this door, and I'll ask him myself.
Pretty sure that's bad.
Yeah. Something's not right here.
Wow!
not gonna work.